So what are you going to do to help Felicia, then?
I don't know. I mean, as children, we're basically powerless against authority. Traditionally, the powerless have responded to their situation by being willing to resort to extreme, even unthinkable measures to get the attention of those in charge.
That's kind of your battle cry, isn't it?
It was, but it's so long I can't scream the whole thing without either passing out or being sent to my room.